Yes. No. Okay, end up in. No. Can I talk to a real person, agent? Hell to the no. No. Yes. No, I'm not trying to just make a payment and pay all that money. I'm trying to reach the agent so they can divide it into half. You're an operator. Just get me to a real person already. I will tell the real person why I'm calling. I don't want to talk to a robot, please. No. Yes, oh hell yes. I don't know, people. What kind of trouble is this now? No. Yes, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Whew. Yes, ma'am. Why did it take forever for you to come on this line? When I called this number, I should have heard you first. You should have picked up the line and answered the phone first. Why y'all got to put us through this emotional pain of going through all these options, 1,000 options before I get to an actual human being? Don't you guys want this money? No, don't tell me to calm down. Don't tell me to calm down. You guys don't understand that people live from paycheck to paycheck. And as soon as the paycheck drop, some of us, we have to make payments on the most important bills, like light bills. We gotta pay our rent, we gotta pay the water and gas bill before we be left stranded, no light, no water, no heat. Okay? So when people call, y'all take this operator and all these other options away so we can make the payment right away before stuff like student loan and car insurance then and rental insurance and all this stuff be start coming out, okay? We need to. No, don't tell me to calm down. This is unnecessary. Nobody want to be talking to your operating system and be pushing number all day. All my fingers hurting. I don't want to talk to no robot. Yes, I got you now, but I need to express this because at least every car, your car may be monitored for quality insurance and customer privacy. Besides private, well, I don't even know what y'all say. At least it's being recorded. Hopefully, your boss or whoever owns this business, they can listen to it and understand that options are very annoying. They're very annoying for those of us who have to make our payments urgently. Okay? If y'all don't want the money, it's cool. I can keep it and go shopping. But it shouldn't be taking long. It shouldn't be taking forever for me to get you on the phone. When I call, you should have been the first person. Yeah, look at my account. Look at my account. Let's do half of this payment, please.